With our global population growing as quickly as urban centers, traffic congestion is projected to be an even bigger issue in the coming years. More and more, it seems clear that the solution for covering ground is up in the air. Urban air mobility is the future, and with low emissions and low noise, the electric vertical takeoff and landing vehicle, or eVTOL, is the clear gold standard. While many companies are working on concept vehicles, no one has yet broken through. The first to come to market successfully will have a significant advantage in publicity, investment, and recognition. However, this groundbreaking vehicle comes with some enormous challenges, including noise concerns, battery limitations, safety, and air traffic management. With 40 years' experience developing technology for aerospace, Dassault Systèmes is perfectly suited to help eVTOL manufacturers solve all of these issues as they work to reinvent the sky. The first challenge is coming up with a suitable conceptual design. Multidisciplinary optimization from SIMULIA Solutions can help develop a design that accounts for noise, propulsion, efficiency, and power consumption. Aerodynamic solutions provide drag optimization and stability and control simulations. Safety and noise are significant societal barriers for bringing eVTOL vehicles to market. SIMULIA capabilities have been used extensively in the aerospace industry to predict how an aircraft will withstand damage from impact or lightning strike, including best-in-class composites technology. High-fidelity SIMULIA CFD solutions can predict vehicle noise levels over the entire flight envelope by considering different combinations of speed, angle of attack, tilt angle, and rotor speed. These solutions can help you know exactly how the vehicle will be perceived in complex urban environments. Advanced battery technology is required to satisfy noise constraints and public demand for clean energy options. The multi-scale and multi-physics capabilities from Dassault Systèmes enable fully optimized battery technology by allowing you to formulate battery cell constituents, model system behavior of battery cells and packs, assess structural integrity, and evaluate thermal management strategies. Once eVTOL vehicles are produced, the greatest issue to deployment is lack of infrastructure. This requires planning and placing skyports within city centers. 3D Experience City brings together a wide range of territorial data with industry-leading analytical, modeling, simulation, and life-cycle management capabilities, enabling collaboration between all stakeholders, from urban planning departments to architects. Dassault Systèmes is committed to helping customers bring their eVTOL concept to market, no matter the size of their operation. Our 3D Experience Lab startup program and cloud offering have been set up to support anyone with the dream and know-how to make this important next step in mass transit possible. The future of the transportation industry might be high in the sky, but you can get in on the ground level with the complete suite of simulation tools on the 3D Experience platform.